How's it going, everybody? This is Rob of Novacast back with some more of Legends of the Breath of the Wild. Alright, so apparently she might actually be in the, still be at the... the Leviathan Bones. And I didn't look hard enough. Okay. You need to get this thing's attention. It's dead. You know, another thing about it though, I probably should have been marking this. You know? Marking these areas. But let's go back. The Leviathan Bones. She might still be there. If I'm lucky. Okay. Wait a minute, let me look at this. Okay. Alright, then... Where is my flint? There we go. Oh, there she is. Are you a fairy, an angel? Are you here to guide my passage? Everything's going hazy. This might be the end. If only I could have eaten a hearty one last time. Seriously? Take this. I've turned from the brink of death thanks to you. Huh. Is that you I spoke to, or... Is that you I spoke to before? So you are actually a Vo? I thought you were a bit muscular for Hylian Vey. But don't worry, your secret is safe with me. I owe you my life, after all. Anyway, I'm totally exhausted. Maybe I'll rest just a little longer, then head home. Your boss was mad. Huh? So they knew I snuck off? I'm in such trouble. Yep, looks like I better go on ahead. See you later. So let's head back. Wait, first. Alright, so now we gotta talk to that captain of the guard. Oh, what a courageous Vey. I heard from Barda. She said you found her. I told her you were as dependable as a champion. If you were a Gruta Vey, I'd want you in my troop. Anyway, close one, huh? Looks like I got out of this without getting chewed out by our troop leader. Aww. You must be worn out, right? Here, take this as thanks. Buy yourself something nice in the market. There we go. To think that the Gerudo would be able to learn something of combat from a Hylian. I'd love to. Let's see. Oh. I have heard of your recent actions. You have returned smiles to the faces of my people. On behalf of Gerudo, I must offer you my heart, my heartfelt thanks. You are, from this moment, a true friend of the Gerudo. And if it can help a true friend in need, we will gladly lend you this sacred treasure. I know that you, more than any other, will be able to use this Thunderhelm to its fullest potential. I believe you can unlock the power of Ouroboros that lies inside. Alrighty! We got ourselves the Thunderhelm. Alright, so I gotta make one more pit stop. Let's get out of here. Better yet, teleport out of here. Can't believe I forgot to do that frickin' shrine. Probably just opened it up and then freaking glanced at it and went about my business. Okay. There we go. Oh, cool. This actually is going to be helpful. And I still need to talk to people in the stables. Alright. Okay. So let's go over here. All right. Okay, so we got that done. Next task, I'm gonna head over here. There we go. All right. So, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and pause the game and the video for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, a lot of good stuff. This is Rob of Novacast signing off. Have a good one, and take care.